बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी स्टार्ट
चलो
पेज नंबर 41, तदरीब सादिस। अजीब, ही इज आस्किंग यू टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन। अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
वालेकुम सलाम।
मस्मुका,
इस्मी मजहर।
कैफ हालुका,
बिखैरिन वल्हम्दुलिल्लाह।
मिन ऐन अंता,
أنا من هند.
ما جنسيتك؟
أنا هندي.
هل أنت باكستاني؟
لا، أنا هندي.
هل أنت من سوريا؟
لا، أنت. لا أنا هندي.
لا أنا من الهند.
لا أنا من الهند. I am from
السلام.
India. مع السلامة. Means what we have to say, sir? مع السلامة means?
Goodbye. You will also say مع السلامة. Goodbye.
Okay. مع السلامة.
Next.
Darsul Sabe.
Adarsus Samin, 8th lesson.
Adarsus Samin, 8th lesson. Al Qira'atu. Al Qira'atu means read.
Reading.
Reading. Okay. Al Qira'atu, reading. At Tadribul Awal. First dialogue. First exercise. انظر واستمع واقرا. See, listen and read. انا means I. انت means you. انتي means you for female. هو means he. هي means she. طالب student. مدرس teacher. طبيبة doctor. Muhandisatun, engineer. Haza, this. Hazihi, this for female. Tadribul Sadis.
Okay.
انظر واستمع واقرا. See, listen and read. هو طالب. He is a student. هي طالبة. She is a student. هو مدرس. He is a teacher. هي مدرسة. She is a teacher. أنا تركي. I am Turkish. أنا من سوريا. I am from Syria. أنا مهندس. I am engineer. أنا من باكستان. I am from Pakistan. هي مصرية. هي مصرية. She is an Egyptian.
Next, أرواد الثانية, second unit.
Al usratu. Al, what is this, sir? Al wahidatu saniyatu.
Al wahdatu saniyatu, second unit.
Al wahdatu. Al wahdatu saniyatu. Al
second unit.
Usratu.
Family.
Second unit. Family. Al hivarul awwal. First dialogue. Unzur wastami wa'id. See, listen and repeat. Aliyun, assalamu alaikum. Ammarun, wa alaikum assalam. Aliyun, hazihi suratu usrati. This is my family picture. Ammarun, MashaAllah. MashaAllah means Allah.
Allah creates what Allah wills, but it is used to protect someone from evil eye. Okay.
Man haza, who is this? Aliyun haza walidi, this is my father. Haza walidi adnanun, this is my walid Adnan.
Wahua, this is my father Adnan.
This is my father Adnan. Wahua muhandisun, and he is an engineer. Ammar, waman hazihi, and who is she? And who is this? Aliyun, hazihi walad.
Walidati.
Hazihi walidati. Saida. This is my mother, Saida. Wahiya tabibatun, and she is a doctor. Ammar, waman haza, and who is this? Aliyun, haza akhi Isa, this is my brother Isa. Wahua talibun, and he is a student. Ammar, waman hazihi, and who is this? Aliyun, hazihi ukti. Hazihi ukti abla, this is my sister abla. Wahiya muallimatun, and she is a professor. Wahaza jaddi, this is my grandfather. Wahazihi jaddati, and this is my grandmother. Ammar, mashallah. Ad-darsu ashir. 10th lesson. Al-mufradatu al-arzu. Mufradatu means vocabulary. Al-arzu means presentation. Unzur vastami wa'a'id. See, listen, and repeat. Suratun. So this is Suratun, sir?
Yes, you can say Suratun or you can say Surah. Both are correct.
Suratun or Surah. Suratun, family. Jadda, no, sir?
Jaddun, grandfather.
Jaddun, Jaddatun, grandmother. Muallimatun, professor. Talibatun, student.
Talibun,
student. Walidat, walida, mother. Walidun, father. Tadribu. Silbainal kalimati wasuratil munasibati. Join between sentence and appropriate picture.
Kalima mean word. Join between the word and appropriate picture.
Join between the words and appropriate picture. First we have Jidda means grandfather. Grandfather, Jadda. We have to connect to the
Jadda, grandmother.
Jadda. Sir, above this page we have read Jaddun, no, sir?
Jaddun is grandfather. Jadda is grandmother.
So it is Jadda, no, sir? Jadda.
You can say Jadda or you can also read it Jadda too. Both are correct.
Jaddatun means grandmother. Jaddun means grandfather. Next, Muallimatun. Muallimatun means professor. Suratun means picture. Usratun means family. Walidun means father. Next, Walida means mother. Talib means student. Adarsu. For level, what we have to say, sir?
Adarsul Hadi Ashara.
Adarsul Hadi Ashara. Levelth lesson. Al Hivarul Sani. Al-Hivarul Sani. Sani means second dialogue.
Correct.
Unzur Vastami Wa'aid. See, listen and repeat. Umar. Hal-Hazihi Shajaratun. Is this a tree?
Okay.
Usman. Naam. Hazihi Usratul Rasuli Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Naam means yes. This is Usratul
Family of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Family of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Okay. Umar. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Usman. Haza waliduhu
Abdullah.
Haza waliduhu Abdullah. This is his father, Abdullah. Umar. Wahazihi walidatuhu Amina. And this is his mother, Amina. Usman. Wahaza jadduhu Abdul Muttalib.
Abdul Muttalib.
And this is his grandfather Abdullah.
Abdul Muttalib.
Okay. Umar. Wahaza Ammuhul Abbasun. And this is his uncle Abbas. Usman. Wahaza Ammuhu Hamza. And this is his uncle Hamza. Umar. Wahaza Ammuhu Abu Talib. And this is his uncle Abu Talib. Usman. Wahazihi Ammatuhu Safiya. And this is his auntie Safiya. Umar. Wahaza ibnuhu. Sir, we have to connect Hul, no sir. Hul Qasim.
Yes, Ibnuhul Qasim.
Wahaza ibnuhul Qasim. And this is his son Qasim. Usman. Wahaza ibnuhu Abdullah. And this is his son Abdullah. Umar. Wahaza ibnuhu Ibrahim. And this is his son Ibrahim. Usman. Wahazihib Natuhu Fatima. And this is his daughter Fatima. Umar. Hazihib Natuhu Ruqayya. And this is his daughter Ruqayya. Usman. Wahazihib Natuhu Zainabu. And this is his daughter Zainab. Umar. Wahazihib Natuhu Ummu Kulsum. And this is his daughter. Ummul Kulsum means Kulsum.
It is a name.
Ummul Kulsum. Okay. and this is his daughter Ummu Kulsum. Al Mufradatu Al Arzu. Al Mufradatu means vocabulary, Al Arzu means presentation. Unzur Vastami Wa A'id. See, listen and write and repeat. Shajaratun Adnanu Adnanun. Sir, this is Ummu. Sir, Ummun.
Ammun. Ammun.
Ammun. Ammatun. Ibnun. Ibnatun. Tadribu. Silbainal kalimati. Wal surati. Wal suratil munasib. Was suratil munasibati. Am means uncle. You have to connect to uncle. Ammatu means auntie. You have to connect to auntie. Shajaratu. You have to connect to tree. Suratun. You have to connect to the picture. Ibnun. You have to connect to the sun. Ibnatun. You have to connect to the daughter. Talibatun. You have to connect to the doctor. Muallimatun.
Tabibatun. Tabibatun.
Tabibatun. Female doctor. Muallimatun. Professor. Female professor. Adarsu Saniya Ashara. Al-Hiwarus Salisu. Hard dialogue. Unzur Vastami Wa'id.
Look, see, listen, and repeat.
Al-Um. Al-Ummu. Ummu also we can say, no, sir? Al-Ummu.
Al-Ummu, the mother.
Al-Ummu. Haza Azanul Fajri. This is Fajr Azan. Al-Abu. Allahu Akbaru, Allahu Akbaru. Allah is the greatest. Allah is the greatest. Aynal awladu. Where is your children? Al-Ummu. Sa'idun
bil-hamam. Aynal awladu. Where are the children?
Aynal awladu. Where are the children? Al-Ummu. Sa'idun bil-hamam. Sa'adun. Sa'adun fil hamami yatawaddu'u.
Yatawadda'u.
Yatawadda'u. Okay. Sa'ad is in hamam doing wazu. So doing wazu or making wudu?
Making wudu.
Okay. We can say doing also, no sir?
But making is better.
Yatavaddu. Sir, how can means how can we find that means you are saying making, sir? So how to find out that it is a present tense?
Because whenever you see out ya with the verb, we should know it is fail muzari. In Arabic we have three fails: fail mazi, okay, muzari, amal. So whenever you see ya with the verb at the beginning, it is fail muzari. Okay.
Yatawaddau means making wudu. Al Abu wa aina sa'idun. And where is Sa'id? Al Ummu. Sa'idun fil ghurfati yaqra'ul Quran. Sa'id is in room reading Quran. Al-Abu wa aina sa'idatun. And where is Sa'ida? Al-Ummu. Sa'idatun fil musalla tusalli. Sa'ida is in musalla, praying hall. Praying hall. Praying, no sir. Tusalla means?
Musalla means place of praying. Sayyida is in you can translate it as musalla also. Just say Saida is in the musalla. She is praying. Okay.
She is praying. Sir, here we don't have ya, no, sir. To salli means, here we don't have ya. Means ya.
Okay.
As you said, ya, that for ya.
Ya is for okay. Male, third person male. And ta is for third person female. So, yusalli mean he is praying. Tusalli mean she is praying. Yakrao mean he is reading. Takrao means she is reading. She okay.
Saidatun fil musalla tusalli. Saida is in praying hall and she is praying. Al Abu Ainal mi'tafu. Where is the court? Saad. Aza huwal mi'tafu. Here it is the court. Ya walidi. Oh my father. Al Abu wa ainan nazaratu. And where is my glasses? Sa'idun. Hazihi hiya. Hazihi hiya. Nazaratu ya walidi. Here it is the glasses. Oh my father. Al Abu hayya bina. Let's go.
Let's go to the masjid.
Hayya bina ilal masjidi. Let's go to masjid. Sa'idun wa sa'idun hayya bina.
Sa'adun wa sa'idun.
Sa'adun wa sa'idun. Both of them are saying, let's go. Ad-darsu. Ad-darsu
saniya ashara.
Ad-darsu saniya ashara. Al-mufradatu al-arzu. Vocabulary presentation. Unzur vastami wa'aid. See, listen and repeat. Masjidun. Musalla. Sir, musalla we have to say. Or musallun.
Musalla. Because it does not have any vowel at the end. It has alif at the end. Alif maksura.
Okay. Musalla. Al-Quranun. Al-Quranu. Hayya bina. Let's go. Nazaratun, glasses. Mi'fatun.
Mi'tafun.
Mi'tafu.
Mi'tafun. Coat.
Mi'tafun. Coat. Ghurfatun. Ghurfatun means room. Hamamun. Hamamun means bathroom. Yatawadda'u. Making wudu. Yaqra, reading. Yusalla.
Yusalli. This time ya has two dots, so we need to pronounce it. In musalla, ya does not have any dot. That was alif maksura. But here we have dots, we need to pronounce it. Yusalli.
Okay. Yusalli. Yusalli means he is reading for third person.
He is praying.
Okay, he is praying. Okay, yusalli. He is praying. Ummun, mother. Abbun, father. Azanun, aza. Al-fajru, fajr. Al-awladu, children. Ibnun, son. Tadribu, sil bainal kalimati, was-sawratil munasibati. Al-Quran. Al-Quran. We have to connect to the Quran. Yatawadda'u. Means making wudu. We have to connect to the man who is doing wudu. Yaqra means reading. He is reading.
Use dhamma at the end of muzari always.
Yaqra'u. Okay. So why we have to use means, means pesh at the last word?
I did not understand your question. Repeat.
No, sir. As you said, we have to use Dhamma at the last, right?
Get the last of Fail Muzare only, okay?
Only for Fail Muzare.
Yes, Fail Muzare only.
Okay.
Then later you will study that when to use Fatha with Muzare, when to use Sukoon with Muzare, but at the moment we have just one rule that use Dhamma with Muzare.
Okay, sir. Yaqra'u. He is reading. Masjidun. Masjid picture. Nazaratun. Glasses. Mi'tafun. Mi'tafun. Mi'tafun means coat. Ghurfatun means room. Oh. Darsu. Salisu Ashara.
Adasu Salisa Ashara, okay?
Salisa Ashara. Mufradatun Izafiyatun. Extra and additional vocabulary. Al Arzu. Unzur Vastami Wa'id.
Sixpence. Tell me Arabic.
Sittatun aqlamin.
Sittatu aqlamin. You cannot use the meaning of. Sittatu
aqlamin. Sab'atu aqlamin. Samaniyatu aqlamin. Tis'atu aqlamin. Ashratu aqlamin. Sir, as you said that we should not use tanmin at the last for feminine numbers or for masculine numbers.
This rule is not for numbers. That rule is for muzaf. Here the numbers are muzaf. From 3 to 10, the numbers are muzaf. And you know that we cannot use tanmin with the muzaf.
Okay? Muzaf in there, right.
Yes.
Tadribu. Tadribul awwal. Sil bainal.
Tadribul awwal.
Tadribul awwal. Sil bainal adadi. Was sawratil munasibati. Join between numbers and appropriate pictures. Tis atu. Sir, we have to say tis atu or tis atun.
On normal occasion, you will say tis atun, but here you will say tis atu kutubin.
Tis atu kutubin. So we have to connect to nine books.
Yes.
Where it is nine books. So it is somewhat condition to count the books.
Yeah, don't count them. Just tell me nine books. Tisatu Kutubin. Next, six books. Tell me Arabic of six books.
Sittatu Kutubin.
Okay, seven books.
Seven books. Sab'atu Kutubin.
Ten books.
Ashratu Kutubin.
Eight books.
Tisatu Samaniyatu.
Correct.
Samaniyatu Kutubin.
Next.
At-tadribu sani.
Tadribu sani.
Okay.
Tadribu sani. Tadribu sani.
At-tadribu sani. Second dialogue. Second exercise. Ratubil adada.
Ratibil adada.
Sir, on ta we have dhamma, no, sir?
We have shadda. We don't have dhamma. We have shadda. Shadda with kasra.
Okay. Ratibil adada.
Adada.
Adada. Sir, what is the meaning of ratibi?
Arrange, sort.
Okay, arrange the numbers. Sort
correct. Correct.
Here we have Sittatu, right? Sittatun. Sittatun. Sab'atun. Samaniyatun. Tisba'atun.
Tis'atun.
Tis'atun. Ashratun.
Okay. Samaniyatun. Okay, Ashratun. We'll stop here and next time, inshallah, we'll continue from here. Watch this video class for Kulwa. You will find this video on page number 58, okay?
Oh, okay.